Hi, today I'm going to teach you basic parameters and I'll teach you step by step how to set them in Revit. Let's start with new family. I'm going to select generic model adapter template, this one. You can select generic model as well, but generic model adapter is more advanced, so I'm going to start with this. Okay, if you want to know what is parametric family, where they are used, how they will help you, you can read blog on this. You will find the link in the description of this video. Do explore it, share it with your friends. Okay, now let's start. First of all, go to reference level. We will start with reference lines and draw a rectangle. I'm going to draw a rectangle of 10 feet by 10 feet. 10 feet. 10 feet. I'm going to move rectangle to the center. And to the center. Okay. Now set the dimension for the length. Set the dimension for width. And dimensions are very, very important for the parameter. Select the dimension. Go to level and add parameter. Name the parameter. I'm going to name it length. Select the other dimension. Similarly, go to level and add parameter. Again, name the parameter. I'm going to name it width. Okay. Basic parameters are set. Let's check parameters are working or not. Length is 10 feet. I want to change it to 12 feet and the width to 8 feet. Press apply. You can see the dimensions are changed. Changing length to 8 feet and width to 12 feet. Both dimensions are changed. But you will notice that the center point is out. If you want to fix the center point, or if you want to lock the center, we have to add more dimensions to it. Select the dimensions, select the left line, select the center line, and select the right line. As I told you before, dimensions are very important. You will see this is not equal symbol. Click this symbol to equalize the side. Now set the vertical side. Okay. And click not equal symbol to equalize this side as well. Now center point is fixed. You can see the rectangle is equally divided around the center point. Now again, let's check our parameters. I'm going to change length to 10 feet and width to 8 feet. And sizes are changed accordingly. Rectangle is equally divided around the center point. Now rectangle is fixed around the center point. It is equally divided. This is how you set basic parameters, and dimensions are very important. Now let's set the parameter for height. Select the rectangle and create a solid form. Okay, and the height of the solid form is 4 feet by default. Go to front elevation. Set the dimension for the height again. Select the reference line and select the top line of the solid form. Select the dimension and label it and name the parameter. I'm going to name it height. Let's check all the parameters again. I'm going to change the height to 8 feet, length to 8 feet, and width to 12 feet. Okay. All the sizes are changed according to these points. This is a simple parametric family. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please check my next video to learn more about cylindrical parameters shape. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Good luck.